That same boy that stood by the sea.